It's not part of our policy, but you know, is somehow linking the minimum wage to sort of the average wage.
Because some people have suggested, putting it at 2/3.
With the superannuation.
Yeah, like that. You know. So personally, you're kind of sympathetic towards.
Well,
that.
I'm sympathetic. I mean, I'm not going to come out and say, you know,
you can't.
We're what, not 3 weeks out before an election campaign, but I think we need to have the conversation. I mean, I don't know what the cost would, and I don't know what it would be, what the impact would be on business and all those sorts of things.